I believe these cards are from the 19th century, and there's a bunch of spot cards here, and there's also four extra spot cards, but these are the aces. Now, watch this. I am going to leave the spot cards aside for a moment, and the aces I'm going to place in this formation, which is generally called the T formation, the Ace of Spades being the leader card. And these cards I'm going to place on each ace three spot cards. There's three here, three on this ace, three on this ace, and three on that ace. But watch, because if I do this, watch closely. Watch this. Watch this closely. Watch this. Watch this closely. And if I square these cards, the aces I am going to remove from here and make join over here, which means over here, these are now spot cards, and over here, we now have